The distortion conceals vital details, creating gaps that fuel speculation and intrigue. What secrets lie within these obscured moments? Was it deliberate censorship or an unexplainable effect of the desert's enigma? The answers remain frustratingly out of reach, lost in the corrupted fragments of the recording. As the corrupted footage persists, we witness Collins's solitary descent through the labyrinthine pathways of the deserted village.